Hi guys, I'm going to be teaching you how to do a face block. First, you're going to straighten your hair. My hair was already straightened, but my hair's naturally straight, so I just have to curl it up a little bit. So we're going to grab a strand of hair. Well, no, not that one. We're going to strand of hair. You're just going to braid it until you have a braid. And you're going to need a brush too, just to let you know. And do not use water if you want to have curly hair and do this. Please do not do it with curly hair. It will mess up your ends and all that. So all you're going to do is just going to kind of brush one side of the thing, flip the braid over to the other side. And then when you're on the nut side, just push the braid over back onto the normal side. Get out of my mouth. There's more side than the actual middle, but it's nice and smooth now. You're supposed to do this. And then like that with a brush, so can I show you? You need to grab, push, and hang. Grab, push, and hang. You're gonna brush it, you grab the whole thing. You can brush, you can just brush it from here and then down. This one comes out. Turn your ears down. The ear and down. So if you want to make a vanilla look, you are going around to grab a little bit of hair and just hang it in the front. And then just put that in the back. Behind your ears. And then you've got your first look. Or you can just get all my baby hairs right here for now. This is my baby hair. I'm gonna grab some of your normal hair and put it on with it. It looks like that. And then you're just gonna wrap it around your ears and let it hang in the front. And if you see the braid, if you just want the braid, see what I said? Make sure. Yeah, let's redo that. Baby hairs. Put my baby hairs up. I'm gonna go with a pinch. After that, you're just gonna comb. And if you want, okay. A cute look. Grab up here. Connect it. That's my brother. The friend. The little person. Thank you. You want to tell my own camera?